Hey guys, I'm back again with another reaction video to season 1, episode 2 of The Woman in the House Across the Street from the Girl in the Window. Yes, it's a very long title of a very new-ish show from Netflix. From the first episode, we were introduced to Anna, who recently got divorced. Her daughter died from an accident. Got introduced to the new neighbours and from across the street from her, Neil and Emma. And then got a bit of a into Anna's psyche a little bit with her phobia of the rain and loads of casserole pots being smashed. So there will be a casserole pot smash tally going on whilst I watch the whole show. So I'm excited to watch episode 2. Episode 1 was very intriguing, so let's just jump into episode 2 and see what's going on. Alright guys, let's get into it.
Start of a new day.
I do like the opening credits a bit. It's music is kind of like a nursery rhyme almost, but the title card I enjoy. It's a bit of a juxtaposition to either perspiration, rain, something happened. That's why they keep doing this and highlighting the words woman, house, across street from, girl in window. There's got to be a reason behind that.
Can I help you? Oh, no, I'm their neighbor. Oh, my God, oh, you must be Anna. Yeah, Neil said you guys had such a wonderful time last...
Shirley Hennig. It's quite nice to see her in a different role. So she's an airline hostess. So it's more mature. Now, would this be his sister? His wife's sister? Someone they could be seeing? He said.
Right.
Have a look.
Mm-hmm.
That's awkward. Oh, that's back to when they used to do that. Now that's gotta be awkward. No more wine for you. Now, I wonder how many games of wine should be behind this time. One, two. So she actually threw away the mic because she got for all. That is awkward.
It was so good seeing you. You too.
Oh, Shelly does look amazing, doesn't she?
What was that? Huh? What, did you say something? No?
You have a drink above them. And it's always in a brim.
Crazy.
Why is she opening another one? Wait, isn't that Michael Ealy's voice? Very strange how I recognize people's voices. The voice sounds exactly like Michael Ealy, and it says therapist. Be it. If it was husband, very strange. It's a very, it's a very strange thing happening. It's intriguing to think. Yeah, she must have had some kind of break. God, look, we got.
Let's talk about that. The agoraphobia.
Let's just call it what it is. I'm a crazy person who's afraid of the rain.
Yeah, you have good reason to fear the rain. It's linked to the worst day of your life. I know it's painful, but it might help you to talk about that
Come on, give us some insight.
It was take your daughter to work day.
I think she's making that up. I feel.
Elizabeth went into a room with a serial killer who had murdered and eaten at least 30 people. Just before the assessment began, the warden needed to discuss an urgent matter. Shut the door, accidentally locking them out of the room. Our 8-year-old daughter was left alone with a man who the authorities nicknamed Massacre Mike. I can't do this, I'm sorry.
She didn't end the call. Fucking hell, look at. Shall we?
You have two phones. What are you, a drug dealer?
Definitely.
Who the hell are you?
So she has a flip phone and a normal iPhone. And wow. I mean, this wine can't be actually wine. It can't be. It has to be like the juice or something. Look at that. No, it's accepted. All of us are. Everything.
Jesus.
Yeah, everything. Yeah,
about
to say.
Okay, so if you're not going to answer my calls,
I'm going
to announced, which no one likes. Who takes a selfie while they're laughing? It's like either laugh or take a selfie. You can't do both at the same time. What are you looking at, Neil's shitty girlfriend? It's Neil. Just moved in across the street.
Very crazy.
We had something between us at dinner.
She looks very familiar. She looks a bit like, Sloane, talking about. She looks like, almost like Sarah Paulson.
Did you just say he had a girlfriend? You're not understanding me. He knows what it's like to lose someone. We had a connection, and then out of nowhere, this girl shows up, and it doesn't make any sense because he never mentioned her, not once. And if it were an important relationship, don't you think he would have said something? Well, Anna, I read her a bedtime story. The girlfriend. No, Emma. Emma. Jesus Christ, Lo, she's got a burner phone. Emma. No, the girlfriend.
Yeah, she's not really making any sense.
Who has a burner phone? I don't know. I don't even know what a burner phone is. Oh, it's a second phone that you have when you're like a criminal or a spy. Spy. Fuck is sexy Rexy? Hey, Anna, why don't we just... he's liked every single one of her photos. emoji means?
Yes.
It means a dick.
I would.
Sexy Rexy.
Anna, you know I love you. I'm sending him a follow request right now. So do you just sit here all day and watch these people? What are they up to? I mean, I have to tell him, right?
Anna, no.
I have to tell him. No,
you gotta stop.
Sloan, you don't get it.
It's fine, you don't understand.
I do. I understand. They're a family.
Don't take my wine.
Sloan, you are a great artist. Look. Elizabeth died that day, but you did not have to die with her.
I always envy people that are like full on artists. That actually can paint and express themselves through paint. But I would say I'm an artist because I do it through writing and sometimes drawing, but painting has never been, that's why that's, it's never been one of my forte's. She's gonna rip this up and say it's not good. Yeah.
Fuck riding a bike.
Oh goodness.
And I will not pray for you anymore. Seriously, Anna, you are no longer in my prayers.
No longer in my prayers.
God, I'm so embarrassed.
Well, everybody makes mistakes, Miss Anna. I know I have, but that's a story for another day.
Have you still ain't fixed that mailbox yet? Can someone comment on what a jalopy is?
Like no idea what that is. Collapsed between Riverton and Cobbleport. Or the one that collapsed between Sagamore and Nipper Island. I don't know.
I always heard that word jalopy. No, I have no idea what that is.
Anyway, that's
so someone please comment on what a jalopy is. Be very grateful. The doctor said, do not mix them with alcohol. Second episode in, and she's taking it without alcohol. And how many bottles of wine has she consumed so far? At least 5 or 6. And back to Instagram stalking. She's gonna start doing some. Oh.
You like what you see?
Me like you very much.
Me like you very much. Creating a new account now. Sexy Anna. She's literally catfishing, almost catfishing that sexy Rexy guy. Rex back. That was quick. Imagine doing all that so you can actually end up with the guy that is across the street. This is... No more wine for you. Literally 2 episodes in, and so far it's throwing up a lot of questions. Now, is she thinking, is she... And if anything, she can't go outside because of the rain.
There's a murder. A woman has been murdered. 406 Canterbury Hill. Hurry!
Ma'am,
She can't go outside either because of... Oh, she's... That is so weird. Well, guys, that's the end of episode 2. Let's go now on to the episode verdict. Done, dusted. Yeah, a bit more has been explored. Introduction to Neil's girlfriend, Lisa. It's definitely Lisa. Is it Lisa? Yeah, Lisa. Yeah. I just watched it, but I can't remember some of the names. But yeah, so we got introduced to her. It's showing very strange signs and hints at certain things that people do nowadays, like catfishing. So like she and stalking people. She's literally stalked Neil. He accepted a phone request because she's normal, she's nice. And then she found Lisa's Instagram page and decided, oh, wait, something doesn't feel right, and decided to really, truly Instagram stalk her and noticed that someone was liking all her posts, sexy, sexy, and decided to send a request. And then she decides to do all these sexy posts and get his acceptance. It's very strange. And it's a very weird thing that is that people are doing these days, just as stalk people that they get infatuated and obsessed with. But so far the episode is intriguing. It's given more slight questions and answers to certain things, but it's given more questions and answers at the moment. Like, to me, I'm positive that was Michael Ealy's voice as a therapist. I'm positive. I don't know. Yeah, I think the part where her daughter died was a bit of a weird story. To me, it's a very weird story. But again, I'm interested. I'm invested in this show. Kirsten Bell's doing a very great job of being Emma. Not Emma, Anna. So many names. Yeah, of Anna. Certain parts were funny. They were quite hilarious. But yeah, I'm intrigued. I can't wait to carry on watching it. Yeah, so that's it, guys. So I hope you guys like and comment on this video and subscribe to my Patreon. That'll be creating soon, and you'll be looking out for more content. And also on my Patreon, there'll be unedited videos of previous reaction videos I did, that'll be uploaded as well. So be on the lookout for those. Yeah, so that's it. That's it, guys. So I hope you enjoy and have a great day.